colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? But watching you stand.
These persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I.
To witness that I.
Daniel Adam Garda.
Daniel Adam Garda.
Do take thee.
Do take thee.
Claire Michelle Allen.
Claire Michelle Allen.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Claire, would you please repeat after me? I call upon.
I call upon.
These persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I.
Witness that I,
Claire Michelle Allen,
Claire Michelle Allen,
do take thee,
do take thee,
Daniel Adam Garda,
Daniel Adam Garda,
to be my lawful wedded husband,
to be my lawful wedded husband.
Claire, I give you this ring,
Claire, I give you this ring,
as a visible sign,
as a visible sign,
of our love and marriage,
of our love and marriage,
and the vows made between us,
and the vows made between us.
Daniel, I give you this ring.
Daniel, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our vows.
As a sign of our vows.
Of our love and marriage.
Of our love and marriage.
And the vows made between us.
And the vows made between us.
Daniel and Claire, having made the declarations to each other and having consented to be married by the exchanging of vows before your family and your friends here today, and having symbolised your marriage by the giving and the receiving of rings, may happiness, peace and good fortune follow you both in your future lives together. It has been an honour for Annie and myself to be part of this, your ceremony today. And it now gives me the greatest of pleasure to announce that from this day forward, you are now husband and wife together. Congratulations.
Now, who will be our first contestants? a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur and madame have rung the chapel bell. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They furnished off an apartment with a two-room robot safe. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
Show your support. Come on now. Show you never can tell. This one, Mrs. Gardner, everyone.